Barry is a former member of the Beastie Boys from their original lineup.
I played guitar. Jeremy played bass, and Mike played his drum. I acted wildly, jumping around.
I'll never forget it. I mean, just in his chair. He didn't stand up. He just bouncing up and down. After their set ended, John went to use the bathroom. And Mike turns to me and goes, this guy's insane. He goes, this guy's crazy. I don't know if I can deal with this guy.
Jeremy told me that Mike thought that I was out of my mind and was wondering if there was anything really seriously mentally wrong with me. And we sort of discovered that we had the same interests in punk. And we both love The Clash. And it was just a terrible, terrible combination of because none of us knew how to play, but I mean, we had a lot of enthusiasm. Let's say we were, for lack of a better word, a jam band. It's a terrible term, but that's just a band whacking off, basically. Dave Parsons came up to us and said, hey, let's record a record, which we were, of course, completely excited about.
He was really a big believer in the music, and he actually started then recording people and started his little Rat Cage Records label.
We went to a studio, and we recorded the EP, Polywog Stew. It was a great experience, and I learned a lot about actually trying to play the recording, which is a lot different than playing for an audience. It turned out great, you know. It was a great thing.